cannot be white. It's got to be like some bright color, maybe pink, red.
Yeah.
Okay.
We don't wear white at weddings. It's actually usually worn at funerals in the Indian culture. I love this one.
So this could, we could change the color if you choose
yes,
to.
Yes, definitely change the color, yeah.
This ivory only.
I love this.
Beautiful dress. I hope that it comes in the color that you want.
Come in.
Yes, all right, so let me tell you how lucky you are. We had a bride who was interested in doing that dress in blush. She made me get a swatch from Israel. She never came back for the swatch. But not only is it a swatch,
okay.
It's a swatch of all three fabrics in the color that you wanted. Are we ready?
Yes. Oh, I love this.
Are you saying yes to the dress?
Yes.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Sheena said yes to this $11,200 Panina Tornay gown, custom made in the perfect shade of pink.